Hi, Deputy Douglas with Becker County Sheriff's Office here. Just want to talk to you in regards to a new law that came into effect on August 1st of this year. It's the hands-free law, which most everybody is aware of now. With this new law in regards to cell phone use inside a motor vehicle, one of the things that the state's trying to do is reduce the number of crashes that we have in the state. And with cell phone usage and whatnot. So with what the new law states, basically hands-free means no more dialing phone numbers, surfing the web, going through and checking personal emails, things of that nature. One of the things that is a question that we get a lot is, well, if you're stopped at a stoplight, can we use our phone at that point? The short answer is no. Well, with the hands-free law, there is no more use of a cell phone at all in your hand while you're in a motor vehicle in transport. You know, one question would be, is there a button I can push to activate my phone to call? There is a button that you can push. A lot of your cell phones nowadays have the small button at the bottom. You push that to activate. Example would be call friend, call home. And then go through a Bluetooth device that is synced with your phone that is in your motor vehicle. For example, my squad car here, we have Bluetooth speakers inside our squad cars that sync with our phones. They're very small. You can buy them over the internet, any electronic store locally. They're relatively cheap. They sync with your phone. It's got the button to hang up, call, all that right on there. It basically just alleviates a person having to actually have their phone in their hand while they're driving, and that's kind of what we're trying to do is stop those people from maybe doing a Snapchat, doing something on their phone that's distracting them from keeping their eyes on the road. You know, a lot of times when people are out there driving on the roadway, you get a text message, you get a phone call. It is distracting if you're not paying attention to the roadway in front of you. Say a vehicle in front of you stops because of a deer in the middle of the road, and you don't see that because you picked up your phone to make a call, dial a phone number. The results could be tragic if somebody was to get hurt because of distracted driving. So you can get these at the store. They also sell the handheld devices that are inside squads where you can plug them in down by your dashboard. Again, this law is something that is statewide. If you come into the state you're visiting, you have to abide by those rules as well. And we just want those drivers out there to be mindful when they're out there. If you're at a stoplight, it doesn't matter. If you think that you're going to pull off to the side of the road, we ask that, you know, either wait until you get to your destination before you grab that phone. A gas station, a parking lot, something like that where you can go off the roadway itself so you're not on the side of the road and become a hazard yourself. We just want everybody that's out there to be driving safe and being attentive to the road when they're out there. And with the new law being in effect since August 1st, I've noticed a lot more people that are driving on the roadways where I'm not seeing the phone in their hands dialing. And there looks like they are focusing on the road in front of them and their surroundings. Distractions in general, there's a lot of distractions inside a motor vehicle. Radio can be a distraction. Kids in the back seat can be a distraction. You know, there's things around the vehicle. We want to make sure that if you're driving, you're focused on the drive itself and the road and everybody around you. We don't want you eating hamburgers, shaving, doing things of that nature. So with this hands-free law, with our cell phones being everything nowadays is with cell phones, right? So we're just adding that piece to the puzzle so people aren't so into their cell phones when we're out on the road. This kind of takes that away. In case in emergency situations, there is an exempt where you can dial 911 to get a hold of emergency personnel if there is an emergency. Us being the sheriff's office, like I said, we do have Bluetooth. We're not solely exempt from it either. We are trying to lead by a good example by having Bluetooth in our squads as well, and being hands-free and not having so much distractions as well. So that's just something that we're working on with, you know, within our department is making sure our squads have the Bluetooth systems if they don't have the sync within the vehicles themselves, so we're hands-free as well. And it's just about getting drivers out there safe, more safe. I think we are seeing a lot less people with cell phones in their hands now, and it's a good all-around law that hopefully will keep drivers safe out on the road.